Hi, I am Akila.
I am Kailas.
I am Karthik.
We are representing from College of Engineering, Vadagara, Kerala, India. In today's digital world, access to computers and internet is basically equally essential for everyone. But people who have the disabilities, those who having limited mobility, especially in their arms and hands, can't easily assist those without a help. And this often affects their privacy, independence and confidence. So we identified and learned this problem and wanted to create a simple, low-cost and effective solution where they could control a computer or smartphone by themselves. After studying all the assistive technologies, we came up with an idea to develop a SIP and PUF mouse. The product works using breath-based command, specifically by sipping, that is inhaling, and puffing, that is exhaling. Even though this method is already in use, we aim to build a new version which is affordable and easy to replicate. And for the components we used here is Arduino Pro Micro, HX710B air pressure sensor and joystick module. Arduino Pro Micro acts as the brain of the system. It can emulate a USB mouse, allowing us to directly control the cursor and clicks on a computer. HX710B air pressure sensor detects changes in air pressure. It sends the data to the Arduino, processing it to identify the type of breath. And joystick module is used to control the direction of the cursor on the screen, mimicking the movement of a traditional mouse. The working principle of our project is simple. The user here sips or puffs into a tube connected to a pressure sensor. That is, here sip is said to be the right click and puffs is done by the left click. Now, based on the pressure value, Arduino determines what the user wants by identifying the breath. And the joystick allows the user to move the cursor up or down and left or right. With a combination of breath control, now the user can independently have access to operate a computer and perform basic functions as well.
And during this project, we faced challenges like calibrating the pressure sensor, managing hardware connections, and handling signal noise, ensuring accurate sip and puff detection, reducing delay, and designing a comfortable mouthpiece were difficult.
Then as we visited the Bud School Vadagara for the trial and testing, we understood their problems and trained them to use this device. There were great response and positive feedback from the two students that we tested that on. The main goal of our project SIP and PUF mouse was to keep the device low cost and user friendly. Unlike other assistive technologies, we readily used open source hardware and commonly available components and created a device which is both affordable and effective for them.